So this next song, it's called Waiting, and it's a song I wrote about 6 years ago. And I think it's only the third song I had ever written for piano. And I wrote it because my friend Matthew had just put out a short story collection called The Moon Tonight Feels My Revenge, which is it was like black metal themed, or like every other short story was black metal themed. So he had a songwriting contest to promote his book, and most people made black metal songs, but I was still learning how to write on the piano, so I decided to write this pretty melodic piano song, and it didn't win, but it's still, you know, that's the story behind the song. Sleep is the dirtiest thing you've ever seen. In the lake, under our house, the monster dreams. I wait.
Thank you.